Here we are at El Paso Gems and Minerals. He's got all kinds of nice stuff. It's gemandmineralexchange.com. He's got the chrysocolla and the turquoise. There's the rosettes. Selenite. And there's the owner back there.
Tucson, Arizona. And the zip code is 857-45.
Here we are recording. We also want to speak to you about the Gem and Mineral Exchange.
He's the guy that does it.
What is his name?
Jose.
Okay. Very good.
He wants to talk to you about the Gem and Mineral Exchange.
All right.
Yeah, he's gonna be,
Most of them,
I guess. You can fill a message.
Do you think they're gonna open the convention center too?
No. Already it's over.
Oh, it's closed?
Yeah, it's closed. Yeah, they're not
going to
open their show there.
Okay, Chihuahua.
That's why you need Gem and Mineral Exchange.
I got also crazy ladies like these outside. Look, nice color, red, gray color, and with the eye. Look, cotton polish, very good.
This one is
Aguas Nuevas.
Aguas Nuevas.
Yeah, this is not quality number two. Quartz and Aguas Nuevas. Selling very good. For cotton polish, cabochons, this polish very good. For bolo tie, for bracelet, look, my bracelet, same thing.
There you go, folks. Okay. He's got it all here.
Come and take a look at El Paso Rochon.
He's got all the minerals you want to cut up. Stuff that's already ready to be set. Abalone shell. Got gems and cabs of every kind. Dos X.
Okay.